أن يطلع عليكم جميعا ويدعونا إلى أن
I think that the numbers were quite clear on the street, the number of protesters, the number of demonstrators, and I think that at the end of the day, this is never about crowds facing each other. This is about when people differ, they resort to the ballot box to judge their differences. And what happened was a party won, a party lost, the lost party brushed up to the military to use the military muscle to push the votes out of the picture. And we can't accept that.